So we made a claw, right? And so we put the color sensor right here, and it's gonna see white. And when we touch the button, it's gonna go to the right. And then drop it. Now it's gonna come back, and when we put a blue down, and it sees blue. Boom. So what we basically did was we programmed it. When it sees white, it's gonna go to the right until it hits this touch sensor right here. And if it sees blue, it's just gonna go here until, well, we timed it for the right position. Yeah.